And this is how it begins.
Here's what it looks like. Being the best, what it looks like. To be a cut above the rest, what it looks like. Being the best, what it looks like. To be a cut above the rest. Nobody understands what it takes to be the man. Having every single person say you can't when you can. To give up everything you've ever known for a dream. And never stop the fight no matter how hard it seems. You sacrifice and bleed and you sweat and you cry. Doing everything you can not to lay down and die. When you fall and you call out, there's no one to help. So you've got no other option but to pick up yourself. And in the end of the battle, you're the only one standing. Everyone watching the stage you're commanding. The pages of history will speak up today. And when they talk about the champion, this is what they'll say. Here's what it looks like. Being the best, what it looks like. To be a cut above the rest, what it looks like. Being the best, what it looks like. To be a cut above the rest, what it looks like. Being the best, what it looks like. To be a cut above the rest, what it looks like. Being the best, what it looks like. To be a cut above the rest. People will break you right down to nothing if you let them. They'll say there's a million others like you. What makes you better? But remember that these folks are afraid of the unknown. They're the ones who wet the bed if they go 10 miles from home. Is what they scream in your ear. The only weapon that they have to use is fear. So you take all the beatings and you take all the hits. Put your back on your feet for more.
You don't quit.
You'll never back down, never stop, never pause. Never give up, never sacrifice a cause. This is your life, you gonna let somebody take it? Look in the mirror, that's all you need to make. Here's what it looks like. Being the best, what it looks like. To be a cut above the rest, what it looks like. Being the best, what it looks like. To be a cut above the rest, what it looks like. Being the best, what it looks like. To be a cut above the rest, what it looks like. Being the best.
And here they come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, the superstar Chris, representing Air Boom from the Bronx, New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, one half of the Alex Alpha.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
And his opponent, representing Chaos, from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 222 pounds, the Dragon, Philip Pratt.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. He's in perhaps the best
physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE. And you can see it in his eyes. The champ is coming to this one focused and ready for a fight.
The title is not on the line here tonight, but that is not going to keep him from keeping up the intensity in this one.
He thinks he has it.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Up and down, what a slam.
And a kick.
Scissors.
Spin kick to the midsection.
In full control here, face first.
Target in the arm, this has gotta hurt. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Oh, what a kick.
Impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Slingshot guillotine leg drop. It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Hooked up,
DDT!
Turned that one around! Hurricanrana! And shoulders are down! I started out a few short weeks ago with a few choice words, has turned into an all-out blood feud between them.
This is a level of aggression that few take it to, but when they do, it's all-out war.
See, he is feeling it now.
Oh, costly error there.
Hooked up.
DDT.
He's taking some good hits. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
This could be his moment.
And that was a rough landing from that toss.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
From the middle rope. Oh, a splash.
German.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Oh my God.
Dummy moonsault.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Three. There's the old
stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
effectively using the knee.
The end is looming now.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Six.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Eight.
Taking this to the floor.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Three.
Oh, cover here. He gets a kick out after the one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Reached on the shoulder.
Oh, feast your eyes.
Oh, academic at this point.
The cover.
Hard time believing that one.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Crossroads.
Two. I'm not quite sure what.
No, somebody stop this.
Now the referee's been chased out of the ring, and this is going to get ugly. Real ugly.
Oh, look who's here.
This is absolute chaos.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 267 pounds, Sugarfoot Jay.
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
His opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 215 pounds, Big Nasty Brad.
This superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, so this superstar's just an idiot.
Got it.
Some have called this superstar a bit too intense, and as we can already see from the look in his eyes, there's a reason why.
In this business, intensity often breeds success, and he is well aware of that.
He's hoping that focus and drive really propel him to success.
And he's taking on someone who acts like he has nothing to lose. I don't care who you are, taking on an opponent with that mindset is always dangerous.
Counters that.
Tagged with a punch.
Gonna take some power to get them up here, and then broken arrow! His shoulders are down! He forces a break before the count of two.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Just mauling their opponent.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
That stretch could lead to a snap.
This match grinded him down a little. Wow, what a drop kick.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities. Oh, man.
Hits him with the counter.
Goes down low. What are we about to see here?
Cross-legged DDT. And into the count. Stops the ref count before two.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Has them hooked.
Crossroads. Into the pin attempt.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
And he barely evades.
Tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
Three.
Oh, not everyone can do that.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Gets tossed into the ring.
Has them hooked.
Crossroads. Goes into the pin. Only a one count before the kick out.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
On the back of the elbow. Cover, cover. Stops the count before a two.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Moved at the right time.
Into the cutter.
Oh, basement clothesline. Ouch.
Off into the pin. Two count.
Sugarfoot Jay.
Impressive win for him here.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.
Here comes trouble.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Empire of Pain.
This is a top-level team, guys. Each of these superstars could be a main eventer by themselves, but together, they're even better. She's been eager to prove she's the dominant superstar of this rivalry, and tonight's her opportunity to do just that.
And if I know her, I don't think she's going to let this opportunity pass her by without leaving an undeniable mark on this rivalry.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
And their opponents, the Naughty Girls.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. She appears right now, she might just be looking to put an end to this rivalry here tonight.
And I wouldn't be surprised if she does, Michael, especially considering how much she despises her opposition.
Time for some tag team action. These two will be starting things off for their respective teams as we get into this.
First forearm draped across the middle rope. And down! Oof.
Oh!
Oh!
Here we go.
Inverted DDT! Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around!
Tag made, she's in.
Shoulder tackle. Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
And she gets the shoulders up.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it. And she's giving the crowd a chance to really soak it all in.
She is really getting fired up.
Check your face after that one. She's looking to end it early. Clips the shoulder up.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Well, that'll do some serious damage. Tag.
Point in this match, Cole. It's up to her if she wants to play it safe or keep fighting.
So she tags in. An arm wrench. DDT!
Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock.
And she goes for the pin. She breaks the count quick.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
There's a tag.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Staying in this one. Ooh, what a forearm club.
Her partner. Tag!
Just in time!
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down! Oof.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Shame in giving up now.
He's not going to settle for this. She's doing whatever she can to escape, and she does.
A running swanton.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get fully locked in?
Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
One, two.
You're going to need your back adjusted after that one. That's got to be it. She breaks the ref's count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Any form of consideration seems to have left this rivalry with each passing week.
When animosity runs this deep in your veins, well, I don't care who you are, you reach animalistic levels of desperation.
Well, let's hope they can hold on to a small bit of their humanity, guys.
Are we gonna see it? All tied up, both arms locked up. There's the save. How close was that?
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Gets the knees up. Incredible wherewithal.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
Kick to the gut.
Like the wrong into a neck breaker.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Shoulders down. Can she finally put this away?
Kick out. She's still.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
To the gut.
I know what's next.
Axton!
Move! Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Up into the torture rack.
Able to tag her partner.
Into gear and finds its mark.
Oh my God, DDT! She's forced onto the defensive now. Oh, strong impact.
applied. Here we go.
Bulldog across the ring. In off the tag.
Continues to unload on her opponent.
Taking out the one knee. Shining Riven. One of the best to ever do that move. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear are starting to show. And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Painted right back to the
reversal.
Champion couldn't even wait for the match to officially begin. This is not the way a champion should act.
Sure it is. It's the way a smart champion should act. Protect your gold by any means necessary.
Well, after a shocking surprise attack while entering, this match is finally underway.
We'll just have to wait and see how that little scuffle alters the balance of power in this contest.
Little scuffle? I think
on the top.
You gotta be kidding me!
Just crashing down with high impact.
DDT.
And now thrown back into the ring.
He manages to escape it.
To the stomach puts an end to that.
Yeah. Trap the arm. Into the neckbreaker. He could pin his opponent right here. He narrowly avoids the count.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Smash, nothing fancy.
Just punched him right in the mouth, relentless, right in the face.
My God.
He's one step ahead there.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut. I think the wind right out of you.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Catches nothing but air.
Oh, man.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap, a cheap shot.
DDT.
That is the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
suplex. But that's not all.
And here's a cover. Incredible kick out.
If the count had been even a millisecond faster, things would be over.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Chance to simply take it all in.
How's that for a counter? Beautiful suplex.
This, what a headbutt. He's looking a little off balance.
Into the ring from the floor now. We could have been looking at a count out there.
Yeah, you just know that would have been a deflating result for the WWE.
Uh-oh!
He's already spending that weird purse.
Two! Kicks out! Just kicked out!
Unreal. Unreal, the kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
It's a gut. Take the wind right out of you.
Big forearm.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
From the middle rope.
A splash.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Thanks for...
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Big forearm.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
The better part of
corner.
I thought this superstar was down and out.
Whoa!
Perhaps not.
Yeah, you and me both.
Look out.
Boom! Steve turning this match completely around.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Look at this.
Four.
They did what it took and got the win. Nicely done.
I'm not sure everyone...